Hi everyone, it's Marley from CellHub.com, and right now we're going to learn how to install the battery and SIM card in your new HTC G2 device. So the first thing we'll do is we'll pick up our device, and on the side you'll see this little tab. You just want to pull down, and you'll notice that it just pops the back of the phone right off. So we'll set it to the side, and the first thing you'll do is you'll take your SIM card. You always want to make sure that the angled edge on the left is always on the top left. And they also have a little diagram here just in case you forget. You want to just push it into this slot right here. Push hard and make sure that it's flush. The next thing we'll do is pick up our battery, see the metal on the battery, match to the metal on the phone, and insert. We'll just replace our back cover, and we are ready to turn it on. Check back with us on more details on how to use your new G2 phone.